I want to work on this. I haven't really practiced it much or figured out the logistics of this, of the reload portion of this project, but it's, yeah, work in progress. Oh, I thought about operating it this way. But I don't really like taking my hand off the trigger. Switching hands midway through. It's a lot of flip-flop. So I think for me this might be the best way to do it. It's on top. New card. Slap it on. And back in with the fight. Another way, I guess it's possible, well, another way it's possible is maybe under, dump, pull up, and then over the top on it. That's possible. Over, flick is a little harder than over pulling down. So maybe I'll try it with that. See how that goes. Alright, so I'm gonna run it dry. Reload one at a time, pull the trigger, run it back, put another one in, pull the trigger, run it back. Shotshell cart's empty. Underneath, pull, reload, over the top, in, click, well, hopefully bang. Next time. If it ever was real. Too bad. Not the fastest thing in the world, but for a pump shotgun. And a do-it-yourself project. So, not a perfect system, but not a terrible system. Obviously, speed is an issue, but it's something to work on. And it's also a good learning experience for me on how to make the next model of cards, maybe, or AR conversions. We'll see. Working up a sweat here. Anyways, thanks for tuning in. I forgot to tear it away.